Rihanna, who is with me now. Hello.
Hello, how are you?
I'm really good, really good. So happy to see you.
Likewise.
Tell me a little bit about your character, because she's basically a gunwoman.
Yes, she is a weapons officer. And her name is Petty Officer Cora Rakes. She's badass. She's pretty tough. And she loves weapons. And you see that. You see her passion for her job and saving lives throughout the film. And I really enjoy playing that part.
Did you feel like a real action hero when you're running through the corridors?
I definitely had to get my mind in the mindset of a weapons officer, so, you know, and a soldier, and my initiative had to be like that, and my body language had to read like that, my whole demeanor. So even if it was running or cracking a joke, whatever it was, you had to kind of always keep that with you.
Had you ever done anything like this in one of your music videos?
Not to this extent, not even close. The closest I've come to it is probably We Found Love music video, but I still never had, you never really heard the dialogue, you know? There wasn't any. You just get to see the acting. But Battleship, that was a whole new world for me. It was brand new.
I keep being told in the papers that Katy Perry is your best friend. I know she's just about to do a film as well. Would you two ever like to do a film together?
Who knows? Actually, who knows? I don't know. I really haven't seen her movies. I know we'd love to do music together.
It is April Fool's Day today. What's the biggest trick that anyone's ever played on you? Or are you the Joker? What have you ever played on someone else?
Me and my best friend, we called her big sister to, you know, fool her that she was pregnant. Not cute. There were real tears being cried. Real tears on the other phone. Real panic, real anxiety attacks. It was just, it was funny in the end, but in the moment we were like, oh my God, did we go too far?